Thank you. You know, I think this may be it. Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit.
Thank you.
My intuition should serve me well. A satisfying puzzle indeed.
Professor Layton, it's quite an honor.
The honor is all mine, Professor Sycamore.
I have been looking forward to this. A chance to meet the famous Professor Layton.
I told you you were a celebrity, Professor.
I wouldn't go that far, Luke.
So, Professor Sycamore, you said you found a living mummy?
My word.
That's the mummy.
I would estimate that this ice is a million years old, possibly more. This girl must have been trapped here all that time.
Were tests to confirm this, we would have concrete proof of the most ancient civilization ever known.
Precisely. It would be an archaeological revolution.
So, when you talked about a living mummy in your letter, this is what you meant?
Yes. It seems incredible, but that girl is alive. The heat from her body creates a temperature gradient within the ice. It's not much, but it's a clear sign of life.
Surely that's impossible.
I cannot say what kind of scientific or biological phenomena are at work here. But she appears to be in suspended animation, some sort of cryogenic sleep.
This is crazy.
Is it? Let's find out. I propose we melt the ice.
But how on earth are we going to melt all that?
Let's shed some light on this one. Excellent, if I do say so myself.
Quickly, bring her over here. This is strange. She's warm to the touch, but I can't feel a pulse.
So is she alive?
She's moving!
Surely not.
This is remarkable. Trapped in ice all this time, and yet here she is before us.
We'd better take her somewhere warm. Thank you. We'll take it from here.
What's going on?
He's here for the girl.
How? Who told you where to find us?
Hand her over or suffer the consequences. This girl knows what's good for her. So long.
We must go after them. There's no telling what they might do.
About this one. I knew I'd get it right!
They won't get away. Not if I have anything to do with it.
It's no good. We're never going to catch them at this rate.
We have to!
Don't worry.
A
I've been waiting for this.
My word. The Postonius really is a state-of-the-art airship.
Amazing! Look how fast we're going!
I think we're catching up!
Professor, we've got an incoming message.
Well, well, I didn't think you'd have this much fight in you.
It's them!
What do you intend to do with the girl?
Let's just say she has a role to play in our plan. We will not let her go.
What on earth are those? Uh-oh, they're coming our way!
Unmanned drones? We've no choice! Shoot them down!
We're ready for them. Fear not. Good.
Just how I would have handled it.
You did it, Professor!
It's their ship!
Looks like we're going to catch them.
I think you may have spoken too soon.
A shortcut.
Huh, don't tell me we're going through there.
Ah!
Watch out! We're going to crash!
Hold on tight!
Look! There's light up ahead!
We made it!
We're not out of the woods yet.
This far.
You're not exactly making it easy.
Let's see how you handle this.
Watch yourself, Professor.
I'm ready for them.
Impressive work.
Keep it up.
You did it, Professor!
Good.
All right. Just a little further.
Look!
Missiles! Look out! Quickly, Professor, shoot them down! Close enough.
What's he gonna do?
You'll find out soon enough. Just watch. It's time to board their ship.
What?
I'll do it. Luke, you stay here.
What are you talking about, Professor? You can't go without your trusty apprentice!
Here we go!
Right.
Okay, here we go. Yes! I got it!
Hmm.
Let's shed some light on this one. Excellent, if I do say so myself.
Well, Professor Layton.
Who are you?
My name is Leon Bronev. I am an archaeologist, just like you.
Are you? And since when did archaeology involve kidnapping young women? Let her go.
Would that I could, but it isn't that easy. You see, this girl is crucial to our plans. You, however, are not.
Professor!
Stay calm, Luke.
Don't be a fool, Layton. I can't allow anyone to stand in my way.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it, all of you!
What was that?
The instruments have gone crazy, boss. The ship's out of control.
Prepare for emergency landing.
Luke, this way, quickly.
Right.
Come on, Luke!
What do you mean, Professor? We're going down on that rope!
That's right!
A minor setback.
No! Don't!
Are you all right, Luke?
Where are we?